Welcome back to the channel. So I got the door in the correct color, so I don't have to paint this one inside and out. I'll just give it a good polish and install it, and it's done. Just taking out these two bolts, one here and one here, and then we'll take out the connector. Thank you.
And one last broken thing is the tie rod. So I bought a new one, so let's replace that one. And in with a new one. So, first test drive. Let's see how this works.
You can see here, this is like the G2R look fenders for the C-Class. And you really help me out if you hit that subscribe and that like button so I can continue this channel with the content I give you. Until next time, see you.